windy. Yes, everyone knows it's windy. McKinley Park. McKinley Park. All right. Yeah, that's something I need to do so I can tilt it up and down. Is this working? Yes, it is. Good. Goody gumdrops. All right. Really wanted to see it here when there's some leaves that have fallen, but there's still some leaves on the trees. Wanted to see that here. Yeah, I mean, this is just totally, totally covered later on. Yeah, within a month. Within a month, this will just be just totally covered. Was quite the truck.
It's the Tacoma Dome. Everybody was kung fu fighting. That is seriously, yeah, thank you. That is really dark. I could go up, but that would be ending the trip kind of prematurely, so I'm gonna go this way. Neat little walkway they've done with the sticks and such. Spiderweb right in the face. Yeah. We get a lens. It is not on the lens. Yeah, I hope the spider doesn't bite me. If it does, it'll be like a mosquito bite. We're fortunate. At first it almost looked like it had, yeah, anyway, almost looked like thorns at first. I said, what? Huh? And it was just the way that was peeling. And we've got a sign here. It says, each morning is a new opportunity. Well, okay. It's a good way to look at it. Nothing to complain about that phrase. Just realizing when I said it, I made it sound, well, I said it in a condescending manner and I didn't mean it that way. Or I should be more honest, I didn't mean it that way until I thought of it that way at first, and then gave it thought, and now I'm just digging myself a hole. So never mind. for some reason, I'm just thinking of the words translated of a song called Sif Safa by Mohamed Monnier. And the translation is, our love is like a Sif Safa tree, which casts such comfortable shade. I have become comfortable shade. Okay. Hello. Beautiful morning. Yeah. Have a great day. Interesting little thing that was built here. Huh. All right. Kind of neat. Don't know what it's for, but it's neat looking. Man, used to walk up those things. Not that I couldn't now, but sure wouldn't want to with the camera.
All right, the fun part.
Yes, do not pay attention to the sound of me breathing. Just don't focus on it, right? All right. I seldom go this way, so I thought I'd go today. Well, I hope it's going to give me an option to go up soon. I thought it did. Well, we shall see either way, right? I thought so. Wish the freeway sound wasn't so loud. You could have heard the birds and such better, but so how does this? Well, let's look at this. Well, that about wraps up the video. Thanks for watching.